Maximilien Robespierre was a French lawyer and statesman who was one of the best known and most influential figures of the French Revolution. Robespierre played an important part in the agitation which brought about the fall of the French monarchy on the 10th of August 1792. Robespierre was eventually undone by his obsession with an ideal republic and his indifference to the human costs of installing it. A divisive figure during his lifetime, Robespierre remains controversial to this day. He was executed by the guillotine aged 36 on 28th of July 1794.
Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you all for watching.